Good morning all, welcome to Video Hits, coming to you from the very beautiful Lake Como in Italy with a worldwide TV exclusive. Video Hits is the first ever TV interview with Matt and Dom of Muse upon the release of The Resistance, eh?
Yeah, absolutely.
Buongiorno, Matt and Dom.
Buongiorno.
Now this is actually the first time that Video Hits has been in Italy for an interview, so high five to you guys for bringing us here to Lake Como. Thank you so much. This place is awesome. And I feel so privileged to be one of the first Aussies to be listening to some of the tracks off this record. Amazing record, and I'll get stuck into some of the tracks in just a bit. But first up, there's been so much hype upon this. 85,000 tickets sold for your European tour. Another 30 minutes. That's insane.
Yeah, that's pretty scary. It's scary when people buy tickets and haven't even heard the new music yet, and they don't even know what production we're going to be doing. It's like, we haven't. Those tickets sold out before we'd even finished the album, so that was quite...
Yeah.
Let's talk about pressure. but at least it focused us and it got us to finish the album on time.
Now, so far, who's listened to this record from start to finish?
Who?
Yeah.
We played it to...
My mum.
Yeah, played it to... Yeah, management, obviously.
What did mum say?
She loves it.
Great.
Yeah, she loves it.
Yeah, girlfriends and mums have heard it, yeah.
Good. Yeah, and everyone approves?
Everyone likes it, yeah. Yeah, everyone seems to think it's quite good. Yeah.
Are they usually the first people that you play your tracks to?
Yeah, tend to, yeah. I mean, girlfriends get, I think they get, you play them stuff all the way through, throughout the making process. Sometimes it's nice to get objective opinions from somebody who's not part of the business side of it. Do you know what I mean? Like someone who's like the record label, like, we try and avoid those kind of opinions because they're always loaded on the business side. Do you know what I mean? Whereas you'd much rather just get an opinion from someone who just likes music.
Yeah.
So it's nice to play it to people that are outside of that circle. So yeah, girlfriends are usually the first. You were in there today listening, yeah?
Yes.
I think you're the first person to actually hear the actual finished album, because the only thing that's been played before that was the unmastered version. So
right.
Yeah, you're the first person to hear the mastered version.
It sounds incredible. I've got to say, I love it a lot. Now, where did you actually start working on this record, The Resistance?
We started, I suppose, bits and pieces may have appeared on tour, but really we didn't start working until we got this place finished, the studio that you're in today. So really, I think the whole recording was done there. We did a bit of rehearsing in Devon as well, which is sort of hometown where we came from.
Great.
We had like a sort of place out in the countryside where we did a bit of rehearsing there.
Ah.
But generally, yeah, we did the majority of it here. I mean, when was that? It was probably late last year sometime.
I suppose we started around November time recording, but over the course of last year we were doing little bits and pieces here and there. So we did a few gigs last year, like the V Festival and a little bit of South America. And in between that time we were just thinking about music, having a few rehearsals, working on stuff, so it's been quite a while, but yeah, November's when we actually started, so it took about 6 months or something like that, I suppose.
It's a pretty good effort.
Which is pretty good, yeah. And but I think the last album maybe took a similar amount of time, but this album seemed just a bit more relaxed. We kind of produced it on our own, and having our own studio, we just felt a bit more kind of relaxed and comfortable with what we were doing.
Yeah.
It felt good.